Friday of last week, you know, I had a lady stop me right out front here of this building. And she's about 35 years old. She had a child that was, you know, maybe a year and a half old, possibly 2 years. And she had about a 12-year-old boy in the coffin. And all of her possessions were piled up inside the car. And she told me, you know, can you help me? I've got no place to go. Well, I called two of the social service agencies and the Salvation Army to start an operation. Both places that these people showed, they were both free.
We represent them, and we know them. We represent them.
Don't let the perfect be the enemy of the good, as they say.
It is
here
nowhere
in
near perfect.
Madam Speaker.
Always the case, but we're not even close to the good.
All right, let's see what happens, because every day is critically, critically important. Thanks so much
for
joining us.
Thank you for your sensitivity to our constituents' needs.
I am sensitive to them, because I see them on the street begging for food, begging for money. Madam Speaker, thank you so much.
Have you fed them? We feed them.
I hope my guitar teacher's not here.
Thanks for watching. Happy Halloween. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment. Check your candy for COVID tonight. And what's scarier than politics? Don't forget to vote.